Hello, my dear friends. This is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria with my very special monthly readings for you, covering important aspects of life such as general outlook, career and finance, love, relationship and married life, family and friends, and a useful tip for the month. These predictions are for the period 1st of July to 31st of July 2018. Friends, I do hope that you have subscribed this channel. If you have not subscribed the channel so far, then please hit the subscribe button as well as click the bell icon so that the notification of all our future videos can reach you immediately. And now let us begin with the general outlook. The position of the planets is quite balanced and favorable during the month of July. You will make progress on various matters including career, love and family life. This month you will find yourself having fun and indulging in pleasure activities. This is likely to be a financially profitable month. Favorable position of Sun in your 11th house of gains will bring prospects of gains along with some unexpected money supply. Money comes freely and without much effort. However, if you are indulging in speculative ventures such as stock market, you may not be lucky. You are also likely to splurge your surplus money on purchase of luxury items. Relationship with your spouse or partner will be enjoyable. Your good manners will create a friendly and charming behavior, and your partner will appreciate this very much. You will spend quality time with your spouse and both of you will enjoy the pleasures of home life. There is good news for singles also. As the month progresses slowly, each day will bring a wave of love in your life. The love quotient will be high this month and will bring abundance of happiness in your life. With Venus in your first house, you are likely to feel affectionate and wanting to maintain harmonious relations with everyone. Also, with Mercury coming to first house, you will be able to easily communicate your feelings and put across your point of view nicely. To put it simply, there will be peace and harmony at home and you will become very popular in your circle of friends. You have to be cautious about spending habits and financial transactions should be done after proper scrutiny. If you have lent money, the recovery might be delayed. So friends, that was my forecast for your zodiac sign in the ascendant. This forecast is a general one based on the transit of the planets. If you want specific astrological advice from us based on your individual horoscope, you are very welcome. The individual predictions will be based on your unique horoscope, position of planets, their strengths, dasha system and the transit. Just call us and book an appointment for consultation. And yes, that will be a paid consultation. Friends, please do like and share this video. After subscribing this channel, also click the bell icon. I wish you a very happy and prosperous month ahead.